And today we saw a live example of that healing. So faith works. And now I'd like to request Dr. Gyan sir to sum up this session. After this, we're going to have a 10-minute break where tea is served outside the seminar hall. We request all the guests to go for tea after sir summarizes the session.
If you do have any questions to ask any of our speakers, you are invited. But please note, we don't have more than 5 minutes. Time is essential. So within 5 minutes, 5 speakers. Yes, sir. The welcome. Can you name the speaker whom we are addressing it?
Yeah.
It's for him, sir. Who is the Pope on
Sundarbai?
Ah, Raju. Raju.
Whenever we talk of bhakti, and particularly bhakta. So I'm addressing to the chair. Bhakti, and very important text of bhakti, BHAKTAMARA STOTRA. You have used the word Jain bhakti. How any bhakti could be Jain? How any bhakti could be Buddhist? How any Buddhist bhakti can be valid? So these are something very tricky, narrow words which are separating us and taking us to the plane that the one particular religion is the only religion which can help the entire mankind to get out of the cycle of birth and rebirth. And so one has to be careful. Thank you.
I would like to answer to that. Extremely sorry about that. That part I've taken and copy pasted from my thesis. That I was explaining what Jainism talks about tea, so it was an editing mistake. I'm extremely sorry for that. But the concept was about only bhakti and not Jaina bhakti. Thank you, sir. Thank you for making me realize what I've done. Thank you.
Just now, one very people. Excuse me, any reason, any reason. You will all be waiting for the date, I assure you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Manavendra Acharya, century was
third year.
Doubt about 7th century or 11th century. I have visited the Bhojaraja. Fourth, I have seen the archaeological evidence that the inscription was that Bhojaraja was ruled over the country 10,010 CE to 10,065. 54 years he has ruled over the country. During the period of this, he has asked the Manavendra Acharya to come and pray on his neck. But he has refused, that is why he has put it in the prison. He has died 48 sons. Then the church only evidence of Manavendra. BHAKTAMARA means I came to know, sir. I don't know actual meaning. Please, the scholar can explain, but Bhakta means goes over by Amaravis Acharya. No, regarding the Acharya, BHAKTAMARA was first. That is all. I came to know, please. No, sorry. Bhakti is the one who is Bhakti. Amara. That Bhakti which makes you become the purest one. And you don't have to come back again. You see, this life, the worldly life, is full of miseries. The first thing, the basic thing you have to, one is to understand if you understand Jainology, or even if you understand Yogas, even if you understand Vedas. All this will say. Dukhurve, Dukhale, Dukhanuvande. Whatever be the year happiness, this is temporary. You hold at somebody's hand. How long will you hold the hand? Either here, which you are waiting for. Yes, ma'am. Not correct? Yeah. So that's it. Yeah, next one, please. Thank you, Alpha. Yeah. We are very fortunate to have distinguished speakers here. And the choice of the topics, wonderful. See, Mantum Ke Upuman, synonyms of Mantum.
मान से क्या मतलब है हमारे क्या हाँ हमारी इज्जत कौन सी इज्जत है कौन सी इज्जत हमारी प्योरिटी की इज्जत हम कितने प्योर होते हैं और उस प्योरिटी से हम कितने ऊंचे उठ जाते हैं ऐसे अलग अलग मानतों के अर्थ हैं जो शिखर पर चला जाता है मानतों जो ऐसे है उन्होंने बताया और ये कैसे ये निकली कैसे कुछ देशों में जब वो उस समय थे तो उनके ज्ञान के ऊपर एक क्वेश्चन मार्क डाल दिया ये ज्ञानी नहीं है ये भक्ति नहीं है और ये तुम्हारे अंदर भक्ति है तो 48 ताले तोड़कर बाहर दिखा दो
Sundarbai.
She was fortitude for parents personified. It's rare to see somebody facing cancer with that fortitude. I was reminded of Parishad here. I was reminded of Parishad. And somebody can do that. Thank you so much. I wish I could tell you much more, but I'm here telling you nothing. Tamil. I'm sorry we have a time schedule to talk about you. Sorry. Yeah. There are two words. I know. Also, humility personified. The fighter, here is a fighter, the believer, the faithful. And thank you so much.